Pepsi fire. Taste the inferno.
Wow.
I don't know if that's really the slogan.
Wow.
Hello. So we've got
Pepsi Fire.
Pepsi Fire, the new Pepsi.
It is cinnamon flavored cola.
And it has a red
tint.
Looks
like a cheer wine.
We have not opened nor tasted said cola.
So crack it. Crack it.
Can it's here. Everyone.
Worst video I've ever had. I'm
about to get ripped.
Ooh, it is.
That's good.
It is.
This has got to be like a wine tasting where you got to like, look at the legs. Are you tasting it? You already drank it?
Ooh. It almost tastes like alcohol.
It tastes like if you're drinking Pepsi and you're eating a
Fireball. Fireball whiskey.
It's got a weird,
Ben Scoggin would love this.
He's a weird dude. But it's almost like a mouthwash
and antiseptic. What it tastes like is if you brushed your teeth and then went and drank a Pepsi.
Yeah. It's got once you stop drinking it, it really builds up on the back of your tongue.
I don't taste any cinnamon at all. It tastes to me like mint.
I feel like I'm drinking cinnamon. Not the girl named cinnamon. Would you want to go for more?
Yeah. Someone texted me.
I want to try.
Alright, Cannon, come on up here.
You just gotta shoot it.
You just Cannon gotta is down. 21 years old.
You're
joking. Go for it, big man.
I like it.
Alright.
I'm just like.
Verdict's in.
He likes it.
It's for kids.
I hate it.
Not for adults with good taste.
It
we like sushi.
It tastes like cinnamon. I got
we
the
like
most
sushi
cinnamon.
And pretzel
we
sticks.
We don't like Pepsi Fire. It's not worth the 260 calories. I'll tell you that right now.
That's a lot of calories for a
20 ounce soda.
Natural and artificial cinnamon flavor.
I don't know what natural cinnamon
there
is.
There you go.
Pepsi Fire.
It's not fire.
Not so fire.
I tasted the cinnamon.